How good's that? Here's my first reminder. Watch my head. The train to come back through again. How good's that? Gotta make the effort and come in and check that out. And make the extra effort, get up early, 4 o'clock in the morning, get to Wang Wang Yai station at 4:30, or for the 5:30 train, because that is just amazing. So humidity again, sweating like anything. Mae Klong station, train's gone again. But even just the station entrance is a tourist attraction, even without the train. When the train was pulled up, there was people climbing up on the back of it to have photos with it. It's become quite the tourist attraction. So it's pretty cool. I was absolutely rapt when you weren't sure where the market actually started when you're on board. The door and a lady went in and started filming, so I just followed in and filmed from the perspective literally in the driver's seat just about. Very cool perspective of the train ride. You can very much feel like you're in People's Road here. Fish look amazing. Did a train really just go through here? So we're in Mae Klong. Things didn't entirely go to plan as far as I can't get a taxi back to Bangkok via a couple of other attractions I wanted to have a look at. So the choices are back on the train, which will take over 3 hours again to get back to Bangkok, or in the back of a truck, like literally in the back of a truck. So I'm gonna take the train. It's due in at 11:10, leaves here at 11:30, so it's gonna be about 3:30 before I'm even back at the hotel, maybe even 4. So. Hello, hello. So just having some pad thai and having it trackside, and I mean literally trackside. Tracks, pad thai. Mae Klong Station, pad thai, pineapple juice. So yeah, that's where we're at. I'll have this, I'll get the train back to Bangkok. Pad Thai is delicious. They've done it with pork, pad thai moo, at the Mae Klong Station, literally trackside, right next to the train tracks. I thought I'd get a slightly different perspective. I think a lot of people just get taxis and buses and things out here. I wanted to come out on the train. It's a little bit of work, a little bit of effort, and takes a while to get here. I wanted the perspective of filming the market from on the train. I did not expect to get literally just about in the driver's seat in the train coming through the market. Wow, absolutely worth missing out on the other attractions just for that today. So yeah, went well. We've broken down.
Grace's coffee.